Hey there, a quick update on annotations in Google Analytics 4 GA4. You can now create annotations even if you're not an admin or editor. Google has expanded access, so analyst and marketer roles can now add annotations too. This is a really helpful update if you're part of a team. Now more people can make key changes directly in your reports. To create an annotation, open a report and click the small note icon on the top right corner. Click Create Annotation. You can then add a title and description along with a date or date range for the annotation. Choose a color and then create your annotation. Everybody who has access to the report will be able to view annotations. And now anybody with analyst level permission or higher will be able to create annotations too. It's a small update, but a big help for keeping track of what's happening across your site. Let me know in the comments if you're using annotations, and don't forget to subscribe for more GA4 tips.